Welcome back to Proactive. Here are this morning's headlines so far. The FTSE 100 was down very slightly in early trading following falls in the US and Asia. The markets continue to wait and see what's going to happen to Liz Truss's UK government. Tesla reported mixed fortunes in its third quarter results, with revenue missing Wall Street expectations by around 2%. Dunelm saw a decline in first quarter sales, but kept its full year guidance unchanged, despite what it calls a challenging macroeconomic environment. Marlboro cigarette maker Philip Morris raised its buyout offer by 9% for Swedish Match, weeks before a deadline to get enough shareholder support for the $16 billion US dollar deal. C4X Discovery said it's teaming up with Shanghai-listed drug developer HitGen to identify hits against a small molecule inflammatory target. Europe-based MGC Pharma said it's extremely well-placed to deliver products across the EU and globally, reporting that it's hit several operation and quality milestones. And Technology Minerals said that it has hit high-grade lithium during its first work program on a new license in County Wexford in the Republic of Ireland. That's all for this morning. You've been watching Proactive.